We'll give this one more round of Hearth. So yeah, get 165 credits. And I'm gonna need 2,500 credits by the time I reach 21, which I can easily do, yeah. By the time I get there. Card-wise, I want to get Smoke Grenade, and that needs 33,000 credits. Great. That's going to take a bit. Out that ATST on the left side.
Where are you going?
Is the ATST on the left side?
Other direction.
Maybe.
There's snowtroopers on the Wookiee now, be careful. Ah, crap. Left side.
Boba Fett has arrived and is working for the Imperials. Take him out!
There's an ATST way left side, low down the hill. There we go, it's good.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Oh god, it's close. I left an R4 droid on the left side.
Watch out for stormtroopers. Uplink is down. We'll lose Boba support if we do not get back.
Boba disabled the left uplink. Focus down, good job. Looks like we've got a traitor turret all the way to the right.
Hostiles ahead.
You are beaten.
They're already inside the hangar. At the front of the deck.
Imperials ahead!
Han Solo has arrived. Y-Wing reports positive lock on the enemy walker.
We have activated an uplink station.
Get the interior.
Prepare for enemy attack.
Blast Vader before it sees you.
We have been informed that Darth Vader is near your position. Be careful.
Vader just sounds so goofy, it's hilarious.
Yeah, his voice is terrible.
Looks like I got saber thrown by Vader.
Got Vader.
Nice. Oh, there's an AT-ST approaching the left one.
Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend it. Uplink station engaged.
Our bomber has a lock on the walker. Scanners have picked up Boba Fett's signal in your area.
Walker targeted by our Y-Wing. Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Hey, you guys need a fork thing?
We only got two of this.
The walker is
okay,
exposed.
Cool.
You can join us if you'd like. Our ground is
here. Alright, I'm booting up now, so it'll be a minute.
Yeah, this map has... server has enough tickets on there.
Okay, I'll just wait then.
You can queue in, join, and then back out.
Yeah, sure. I don't think I've done Droid Run yet. What is that?
Droid Run is where you gotta hit E on droids to capture them.
And they're sort of like... down.
I guess they're sort of like mobile capture points. Yeah, because they keep moving around real slow. In a circular pattern.
Oh, okay. So it's like a Territories type thing, but they're mobile.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's interesting. Alright.
Okay, last round. I don't know. If we bank up a lot of Y-wings, we can do this.
Wait, Y-wings?
Water assault.
If we bank up the Y-wings, too.
Oh, I thought you were playing Droid Run. Never mind.
I'm playing Droid Run.
Got it.
Zoran.
Oh, hi, Zoran.
Commander Skywalker is en route.
Also, maybe we can get out.
We got stormtroopers in the area.
So I finally bought a T-21, and I'm garbage with it.
I don't know. I'm not that good with the T-21. Wait, the T-21, is that the DMR?
That's the end,
okay? Yeah.
No, that's the slow fire. The 21B is the DMR.
Oh, I don't have that yet.
Wait, is the T-21 the LMG or the DMR?
No, the DLT-19 is the LMG. The T-21 is the slow firing long range thing.
Bomber locking signal.
And then it gets just an upgrade, I guess, through the T-21B. I don't know, I've just been kind of sticking with the E-11 so far. It seems to be what I like the most, I don't know.
Strangely enough, I think I like the DMR at closer range than the bomb. So the hut killed me. Look out the left uplink. Pizza Hut's getting closer.
Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
Okay, we're doing a good job of ranking up.
One has been spotted in your quadrant. Don't let Vet take you by surprise.
Oh god, Vet. Vet's probably gonna try to save his life.
Y-wing, locked in.
I like how we have two shields going on both sides of that.
I can, I'm in a snow speeder.
Oh. Oh, I get killed by a traitor turret.
Y-wing reports positive lock on the enemy.
Right side. I guess no. Holy crap, look at the amount of Y1s you got.
I tow cable, but I just cratered immediately.
Neutralize that Imperial Walker immediately before it opens fire on the power generator.
Thanks for trying.
We got it.
Oh yeah, 10,000.
Nice
job, guys. The last leg, you did it. Screw you, Empire. Okay, we're back out.
Third place with 10 and 24, by the way.
Okay, my droid run game's almost over.
Cool. Yeah, I just jumped into a fighter squadron, and it's almost over, too, so.
Cool. Oh, hey, I got most objective score somehow. I don't even know how. Like, I wasn't capping the objective as much. Good job, everyone. Okay, time to quit this server. Okay. And then I'll add you guys to the... send the invites to the party, and then we'll join up.